Hey, what's up, Manchester United fans? My name is Jacob, and if you're new to this channel, please go down there and subscribe to this video, and please turn on that notification bell button so you can get all the notifications daily, every week about Manchester United. So, breaking news, Solskjaer has signed a deal to be caretaker manager until the end of the season. So, if you don't know who he used to play for Manchester United. I don't know too much on this thing. What I know, he used to play for Manchester United, so he knows the team, like what it's like, And so, I think, in my opinion, he's going to be brilliant. He's going to be the best at what he's doing because he knows the team. He knows what helps, and someone else going to be helping him out, which he told me, but I forgot. So yeah, Emily, tell me who you think should be Manchester United manager, because we've all got different views about how I think. Like, Manchester United could have a chance of getting top, like, getting not top three, but actually a top three. So, like, going up to, let's say about, let's get to the third, third in the table. So I think we do have a chance, but Mourinho wasn't getting on with Pogba. They weren't at times, they weren't very much, they weren't really friends. So you need to think, well, he did with it. So I think really spark has gone. It's gone, and it's just like, well, if you need, he could still, be a manager, but just not as a Premier League, which would be not with them or Coventry. I don't know, but it's a team that spoke to you, I don't know. But you need to see lower team, Championship, to be one of these two, or Scottish, because he did not fit in the Man United into the Premier League. He doesn't fit in the Man United. Oh, that hurt. This is because it's about, but I'm just talking about Man United because this is the Man United, squad. So basically, he doesn't really fit the Premier League. He could go. I think Fulham do need a manager because Fulham are all right, but they're at the bottom. They would need to be going out of the EFL Championship, lower league level. Fulham are doing very good. They're on the Championship. He needs to go, they need a new manager, new players. I think that Pochettino for Spurs, would be a good choice of Magia Musica, because Pochettino knows some good players, but then again, I think Solskjaer should actually, if he wins the next couple of games, with United, we need a manager that's actually going to work every day and help the younger players get onto the main squad. We always think about these really good players, Messi, Ronaldo, Pogba. see what these players and how they're good to Mbappe. But I'm talking about younger people, because younger players, because they're all about the youth squad, and you think, if they can do that, why can't they do it? Why can't they do it on the main squad? Because I think they've got fresh legs, they've got really good legs. I'm not saying they're sweat, but I think that they've got good legs to run around faster. But as we get older, we're not going to easily run 100 miles per hour. Like you say, Bolt, because that would be great. That would be awesome. Like, to say you would easily win in a race. But, yeah, so I'm going to have to end the vlog here. So, goodbye. Bye. And also, please go down and subscribe and comment down who has podcasts to do. Like, you think we're, like, say, put down if you think that where you think that they're going to be, like, where they could be by next, like, so, by, like, March. So, where could they be in March? Where could they be? So, yeah. Bye.